Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy and a blessed Mother's Day to you all.
In the hills too steep to climb, when the world outside ain't making sense.
Yung lesson na tumatak sa puso at isipan ko is yung tulungan mga kapatid ko at mahalin sila ng buong puso. Kaya thank you, Ma. Mahal ka din namin sobra. Happy Mother's Day. We love you.
It was difficult to pick just one lesson that my mom's taught me as the greatest lesson that shaped me to be who I am today. But I think one that could summarize all of that is the sacrificial love that my mom has demonstrated to me, my brother, and sister. Because I know that putting our needs before her own is probably not the easiest, especially when I struggle with that. And, you know, especially when some days we probably aren't the most lovable kids. So thank you, Mom.
I want to thank you for everything that you've been doing for us. One lesson that you've taught me is to always work hard and to never give up. And to always love your siblings, even though you fight a lot. Yeah. Bye. We love you.
Thank you so much for teaching me just how important it is to be strong and independent and just a hard working woman. And you've taught me so many great things, and the biggest thing that shaped who I am is just the importance of family and the importance of helping those in need. We hope you have a great day.
And we love and miss you, and hope you have a great day.
Bye. We love and miss you guys.
Just share some of the lessons that I've learned from you that helped to shape me to become the man that I am today. And there are many lessons that I've learned from you, but there are two that stand out as the most important for me that I've actually used and applied in my own life. And that first one is the unconditional love that you showed us growing up. Didn't matter what we did, how naughty we were, just the trouble that we got into. You just loved us, and I'm so grateful for that. And also the sacrificial love that you demonstrated time and time again. I know things were hard, there were moments there where we didn't have much, but yet you always provided. You always made sure that we were happy and that our needs were met. And so thank you for modeling both that agape love and also that sacrificial love that Christ also demonstrated for us. So thank you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. I love you.
The greatest lesson my mom has taught me is to always put God first. My parents have planted the foundation of my faith, and they constantly remind me to turn to God for everything. And as I may not be the perfect child, nor will I probably ever be, I always aspire to be half the person my mom is today. This lesson she's taught me has shaped me in a way where I'm more confident with my personal relationship with God. And so today, Mom, happy Mother's Day. I love you, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.
Hi, Guam family, and happy Mother's Day. The biggest lesson that Mom taught me was if you see something that needs to be done, do it without being told. And that has shaped me to who I am today, because I am, I think just personality-wise too, I'm very servant-minded. So if there is something that needs to be done, I don't hesitate to do it. And yeah, she's taught me to be more like Christ in that way. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you.
The greatest lesson I learned from my mother is that life is hard, but you need to keep going because eventually it will get better and you'll be glad that you did.
Hi everyone! I miss you guys! Happy Mother's Day to all the moms and all the mom figures in GCLF. The greatest lesson I've learned from my mom is to add magic syrup to all our food so it tastes bomb. Just kidding. Other than that, the greatest lesson I've learned is to always be humble, always be kind, and to cherish our relationships with one another more than any materialistic thing in this world. Being away from my siblings, Andrea and Aaron, makes me miss them so much more, especially being away from my parents. But yeah, just to cherish these relationships with each other. Thank you, Mom, for loving us unconditionally. You are literally the most selfless person I've ever known, and I hope to be more like you in that way. I miss you, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
What's the greatest lesson from my mom that has made me what I have become now? My mom taught me that having kids is worth all the pain, and that made me cherish and treasure the care and love from my mom. So to my mama, and to my mamas, and to all the moms out there, thank you for all your sacrifice. Happy Mother's Day.
That was actually a tough question, but if I had to choose one great lesson that I learned from my mom that made me who I am now, is her calmness in life. I don't remember my mom just being worried or concerned, really doesn't matter what's going on. And I really truly believe that's why months leading to her going home with the Lord, she would just sing hymns and just be content and so peaceful. And so I want to carry that on, and I hope I could be as peaceful, as calm as she can be, as she was. And so I want to remember my mom like that. Well, for the other moms out there,
oh, happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Thank the Lord for Jesus and you.